energy, the potential energy, we can call it. So in yesterday's class we have discussed about the total energy. So energy of an orbiting satellite, we have discussed. So we have taken the kinetic energy. Okay, K is K equal to half mv square. We have taken in that, we have put it the v square value, that is the orbital velocity v value. We have put it and we got the kinetic energy. Similarly, we got the as a potential energy. We have discussed now. So that value we have put it. So then total energy. So total energy is nothing but the sum of the kinetic energy and potential energy. So then we have put it and we have simplified. We got the an equation called minus half g mm divided by r per sec. That is called the energy expression. So energy of an orbiting satellite. So we have discussed in the yesterday's class. In today's class we are going to study now geostationary and polar satellites. यहाँ पे दो concepts हैं. एक geostationary और एक polar satellites. पहले क्या पढ़ेंगे? Geostationary satellites. इसके बारे में पढ़ेंगे. Okay. So what do you mean by geostationary satellites? Okay. So the definition क्या है यहाँ पे? The satellites which are at rest with respect to the earth are called geostationary satellites. जो satellites rest condition पे है, with इसके with respect to the satellite which are at rest with respect to the are called geostationary satellites. समझ में आ रहा है ऐसे ना? So यहाँ पे हमारा अर्थ समझो ऐसे. This earth is there suppose. Okay. So यहाँ पे orbit कैसे रहेगा? So geostationary satellites कहाँ पे देखते हैं हम बोले तो like this, they will revolve like this. So here you can call it geostationary satellite. So this is called as a Earth. Okay. So they are in orbit manner. They are moving west to east like this. Okay. So जैसे Earth move रहा है ना, वैसे उसी direction में, उसी दिशा में geostationary the satellites also are moving. Okay. So that's what the orbit. The orbit in which these satellites move are called geostationary orbit. So geostationary orbit बोले तो क्या है? जिस orbit पे और ये satellites घूम रहे हैं ना उस orbit को geostationary orbit कहते हैं यहाँ पे. Okay, so इसका क्या है time period बोले तो उतना ही रहेगा जितना ये Earth 24 hours लेते हैं ना एक complete revolution complete करने के लिए. The day night change होता है ना, so ऐसे यहाँ पे इसका भी time period कितना है? It will takes as a the time period it will also takes as a 24 hours it will takes. And in what direction will move? Remember it. कैसे direction है बोले तो जिस direction में earth move होगा तो west to east. The direction. The direction of geostationary satellites will move the direction of the geostationary satellite is same as that of Earth's direction. कैसा है ये? Earth's direction. So that is west to east. Okay. So one more. इसका so कितना है ये height? So geostationary कितना height पर है वो? They are 36,000 kilometer above the Earth surface from the Earth, you can call it. So geostationary satellites के बारे में हम क्या-क्या पढ़े यहाँ पे? The satellites which are addressed with respect to the Earth, they are calling as the geostationary satellites. The orbit in which the satellites move, they are calling as the orbiting orbit. Geostationary orbit. So over the time period, yesterday and they will also take the 24 hours. How much the Earth will take? Not that much. The direction is also just like on Earth. In what direction? West to east. It is moving on like this. So this is of the same direction they will also take. And their how much their height? How the height is to speed here later than 36 kilometer above from the Earth surface. Getting all of it? So now come to the polar satellites. So what do you mean by the polar satellite here? That you should know at least. Polar satellites. We have discussed up to the geostationary satellites. Now we are going to study about the polar satellites. Polar satellites. So polar satellites बोले तो किस बोल सकते हैं यहाँ पे? The name itself indicates poles. Poles बोले तो two. North and south. Okay, जो satellites north और south जैसे direction में move होते हैं ना, revolve होते हैं ना, उस satellites हम the satellites which revolve around the poles. The satellites. Revolve around the poles are called polar satellites. यहाँ पे और सब कुछ यहाँ पे so कैसे हो गए यहाँ पे See the difference. वो orbit में था, ये ऐसा नहीं हो रहा. So here the polar satellites. This is the north, south, and north. Getting all of it? So the satellites which revolve around, around भी बोल सकते हैं, at the poles भी बोल सकते हैं आप लोग. Okay. So those are called as the polar satellites. So here see the difference. ये कितना टाइम ले रहे थे यहाँ पे 24 सो दे विल टेक द 100 टाइम्स द टाइम पीरियड ऑफ जियोस्टेशनरी सैटेलाइट्स सो दे विल टेक 100 टाइम्स और इस उनके पर 100 टाइम्स हाइट ज्यादा है उनका किनका polar satellites. Getting all of you? So, and one more thing, in case of the geostationary satellite, the equatorial line, okay, and the angle, jitna tha wahan pe angle 0 degree tha wahan pe. Yahan pe kitna hai? Orbital plane aur equatorial plane mein wahan pe angle kitna tha? 0 degree. Kyunki jis direction mein wo move raha tha, usi direction mein earth bhi tha. Equatorial line में ही पास हो रहा था ना, so that is here. यहाँ पे कितना है बोले तो here the angle between equatorial plane and orbital plane is 90 degree. क्योंकि यहाँ पे इक्विटोरियल लाइन रहेगा, तो कितना है वो 90 डिग्री रहेगा. इन केस ऑफ पोलर सैटेलाइट्स. ओके, सो लास्ट सेंटेंस, द ऑर्बिट इन विच दीज सैटेलाइट्स मूव आर कॉल्ड, क्या बोल सकते हैं हम लोग, polar orbits. Getting all of it? So the orbit in which कौन सा orbit को मोर है ना ये satellites, उस orbit को हम polar orbit कहते हैं. Okay. So this is regarding the just definition remember and some of the 2-3 points to remember as a differences. समझ में आ रहा है ना आपको? So the last in examination define or what are the difference in polar examples and or else right any three differences or two differences between the geostationary and polar satellites. You mentioned 2-3 points. What are given in the form of the points now? We just mentioned. Getting all of it. So this is a very interesting. As a little getting complicated, but to get us a tilla through department. Anyway, the satellites which revolve around the earth or else the which are at rest with respect to the earth, of the minute that we geostationary. So, yaw satellite galu pole nalli move agutavalli pole mukhantara pole nalli north pole south pole ante irutavalla. So anta satellite nanu nanu kelidre polar satellite is named. Kalaitu. So this is regarding the geostationary polar satellites. Okay, so you collect the applications as a work you take. If you're not getting it, I'll give you, don't worry. Okay, uses of the polar satellites and geostationary satellites you collect. In tomorrow class we are going to study the weightlessness. Weightlessness बोले तो क्या है? और उसके बाद हम पढ़ेंगे कि list of form. Any doubts regarding the